Chauvin, his bail was revoked. He was handcuffed and taken into custody. You're actually looking at a live shot outside of Cup Foods. And there is a small memorial there where George Floyd died, right in front of the Cup Foods. Folks are there trying to be close to where he died in the wake of this verdict. So,
guilty on all charges.